So this is a model to explain the uterine torsion. You can see on both the sides, these are the rod ligaments, and this is the uterus, this is the gravid horn, and this is the non-gravid horn. Now, when there is a torsion, then the uterus rotates onto one side. Say this is a right side torsion, and this is a right side torsion, and when we, you can see here that when we put our hand inside the rectum, then the rod ligaments of the right side have gone under the uterus, and the rod ligaments of the left side have crossed the uterus. So this way, we can, putting our hand inside the rectum, you can just feel the rod ligament of the side other than the torsion is crossing over, and the rod ligaments of the side of the torsion are going underneath. Similarly, when it is the torsion of the left side of left side. So now when we put our hand inside through the rectum, then we can see, we can feel that the broad ligaments of the left side are going downwards, and the broad ligaments of the right side are crossing to the other side, right? So this way we can diagnose the side of the torsion.